Traumatic events in life can often leave us feeling helpless or scared. In tonight's Thrive segment, KUIC News 12's Brittany Kemmer shows us one method a Mankato Clinic psychologist uses to help patients get over a fear called re-traumatizing.
There are three different ingredients that make something traumatic to an individual.
An uninvited event, so something that happens that you don't want to happen in your life, didn't expect to happen. Secondly, I feel really scared, intense fear during that event. And then thirdly, intense helplessness.
An event leaving someone traumatized can be an emotional or physical experience.
It's more than the battlefield. It's more than that car accident. It can be someone whose spouse had an affair on them, and now they can't get those images out of their head.
Greg has found brain spotting as one trick to treating trauma, which is a technique that re-traumatizes the patient.
It's rather like sitting in a theater seat and you're watching a movie from your theater seat, only you're watching this movie that is not fun to watch. And because you're in a theater seat, you're observing it a little differently from a different position and hopefully a little bit more relaxed. And that over time, that exposure to that same event and not being as intensely afraid or intensely helpless helps you begin to heal.
Through trial and error, Greg has found brain spotting to be effective.
About 80% of the people I've done it with have found some benefit, significant benefit usually. There are some that don't seem to benefit much, and so then we use other approaches like EMDR, which is eye movement desensitization and reprocessing, or maybe a more of a cognitive behavioral kind of model.
For more information, visit KEYC.com/thrive.